I'm confident that I can reformulate the laws of gravity as my predecessors, Newton and Einstein, did before me, because dark matter halos are Fermi bubbles, which means that I found the Fermi bubbles I was looking for, confirmed that Fermi bubbles are dark matter. So we have that huge step of gravity already checked off.